Alright guys, I'm with the official host of Asia's Got Talent, Marc and Rovilson.
Hello,
how are you guys feeling?
Very well, thank you. And yourself?
I'm gonna make you guys fight.
Oh!
No, not that kind of fight. No. But I'm gonna make you guys go head to head on Heads Up.
Oh, okay. Oh,
the Asian version, yeah.
1, 2, 3. I'll go first.
Asia's Got Heads Up. Let's do it.
It's a wonderful island, most famous island in the Philippines.
Boracay Island. Yes.
This is lots of mountains, Nepal.
Himalayas. Things,
yes. Yeah.
Keep going, Mark.
This is one of our superstar judges, Indonesia.
Angoon.
Yes.
Wow.
This is another superstar judge, producer.
David Foster.
Yes.
Wow.
This, Thailand, boats, you can buy things.
Floating market.
Yes.
Wow. Let's go.
This is Bangkok, the country.
Thailand.
Yes.
Read faster, buddy. Read faster.
Okay, this is not the Pacific, the
Atlantic.
The other one.
The other Atlantic.
He's pointing at me.
India.
Yes.
Halola.
Halola. Thailand.
Yeah, no.
Singapore.
Yes.
Go!
Not rice. The other thing.
Bread.
Wheat. Oh, no. Oh. Noodles.
Oh.
8 points.
Good luck to you, Mark. Oh. I hope you break a leg at 7.
We'll see.
Okay, this is the most beautiful building in India.
Taj Mahal.
Yes. Yes. Oh, not K-pop, but
J-pop.
Go. Olympic. It's where Olympic Stadium is. Olympic Stadium.
Oh, Seoul, Korea.
Okay, go. Okay. Not Bruce Lee, but the funnier version of Bruce Lee.
Oh, Jackie Chan.
There you go. Okay. Not J-pop, but
K-pop.
Okay. Oh. Keep going. Okay, this is what we use to eat, not a fork, but...
Chopsticks.
Okay, go.
Well done.
Okay. In the highest peak in Hong Kong. It's a kind of underwear,
Thong Peak?
Victoria Peak.
Oh!
6.
I'm so sorry, brother.
No. He won! Looks like the hosts really know Asia pretty well.
Cool, I just won a phone.
Yay!
Congratulations. If you want to see some really cool, crazy, and zany videos, courtesy of our friends at Asia's Got Talent, just make sure that you click like below and we will deliver all of those great videos right to your page.